I'm Thomas Kearns. I'm a professor of nursing and I'm the interim chief executive officer of ICN. ICN is a multinational organization with over 130 members worldwide. We represent millions of nurses. I fundamentally believe that the role of the nurse is central to ensuring that most basic of human rights, which is universal health care. And I fundamentally believe that nurses can contribute very significantly to achieving that agenda.